this is?
It's Bruce.
Marcus.
No, he's Marcus. You're Taylor. We'll teach
Taylor.
You the three of us. Good.
Marcus. Taylor.
And I know that I'm Mr. Wilson because everybody tells me that. All right. And today is?
Leo Nickerson Morning News. Oh, with your Leo Nickerson Morning News. Today is December 6th.
2022. All right. What's our terrific quote for the day, Marcus?
We go together like winter and a sweater.
I like that one. Winter and a sweater. You guys dress warm for even class today?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Was your houses warm last night?
No.
No. Oh, man, extra blanket on the bed last night. Yeah. All right, happy birthday. We got two birthdays today. Those birthdays belong to Dom Lemieux in room 101 and Lucas Ouyette in room 154. So Dom and Lucas, this is your birthday song. It is very long. Hey. Cool. And now for some weather with somebody. Oh, we'll have color draws. Let's do color draws. Okay, here we go. What you got, Marcus?
For Louise and 154 for being kind.
Maybe that's Lucy, but we'll see. Okay, hand me that. Okay.
I have Odin and 206 for doing a good job during LA.
Okay, and I've got nobody who did nothing, nowhere. Actually, I got Tova in room 101 for helping get to the bus people get to the bench. Nice, cool. What else you got there?
Ada and 155 for bringing the book back when the sub forgot.
Nice, well done.
And 102 for working hard every morning.
Cool. And I've got Matthew in room 129 for cleaning up with friends. Good job, buddy. And so that gives us Lucy in 154, Matthew in 129, Thane in 102, Ada in 155, Tova in 101. And Odin in 206, those are the Color Draw kids, and those are the amazing kids of Liberty right after the announcements, along with our producer, Melanie. All right, and now for some weather. Please hit me with the good news.
Currently, it is minus 33 with a high of minus 25.
I can tell you're dressed for the weather. Oh my gosh, your head rotates like all the way around. This is, sure it's not the Exorcist owl there? Okay, all right. Now, weather, cold, which means what?
Indoor recess and indoor PE.
Right. I think we'll be indoors all day long, including bus supervision, because it doesn't look like it's going to get warm at all till tomorrow. All right. And warm is a relative word.
Okay.
All right. What else is happening in the school?
Lego club from 12:30 to 1 o'clock.
Nice.
Grade 1 French and grade 2 French.
Anything about volleyball, Marcus?
4 p.m. volleyball at KSAO Girls.
Right, that means that we the girls have to be in the gym leaving at about 3:20, and we also have to have volleyball practice for grade 6 boys and girls. That's you, Marcus. Okay.
What?
You should come. You should come practice those. All right. And what else is happening?
Yoga grade one
wellness at 11 o'clock.
So in the wellness room, 11 o'clock, grade ones. That sounds like fun. Maybe I should sneak down there. There could be another activity in the gym at 11 o'clock. Stay tuned for announcements on that one. All right, I guess this has been?
This has been Leo Nickerson News for Tuesday, December 2nd. Have a great day. And remember, Leo Nickerson, stay classy. And please remove your hats and rats for the singing of O Canada in French today.